ugly. You're not a breeder. Hippity hoppity, motherfuckers! Someone's running out of tentacles! Okay. Surprisingly, you're not the ugliest thing I've killed today. Are you the dragon's gallbladder? Because you're pissing me off. Yeah! Watch where you're grabbing! That is not okay! Awfully big fellow, aren't you? Come on, Doc Ock. Let's see what you got.
Moment. Whoa.
Bros before mortal foes, buddy. Always.
Yeah, yeah. You owe me.
A little gift for my best mortal friend. Look around. We did it. Together. As a team. We saved the world and humanity. Not too shabby for a former god, a retired ninja, a trash panda, an old witch, and a broke-ass ex-billionaire, huh? What?
That team part. Truth be told, you weren't exactly a team player.
We talked about this. Hey, I had to improvise. Otherwise, Poji wouldn't still be alive.
And if you hadn't set that dragon free in the first place, it wouldn't have destroyed half the planet. It's uninhabitable now!
Oh, for fuck's sake, Zilla! Can't you just not be such a giant asshole for once in your life?
Watch your mouth, assassin, or I'll turn you into a turnip.
Hey, hey, hey! What was the deal, huh? No more lies,
no more hanky-panky. No more hanky-panky.
Look, I'm just saying, I was the one who was saving the entire goddamn universe, while Zilla...
You want a timeout, pal? Sip it! Eat your sushi and smile like it's a family dinner. With a family that actually likes each other.